We are getting our first look inside a New Mexico high school turned hospital. Miamura High School in Gallup has now been transformed, the gym, into an alternate care facility for COVID-19 patients. The Army Corps of Engineers worked on the project for 14 days. 60 beds now occupy the gym to deal with the case surge in McKinley County. Excuse me. The new space is for patients who no longer need intensive care but still need a place to recover.